Good morning. Bear with me while I get this brought up. I am so sorry I'm late yet again. I am not doing, I'm telling you what. I'm going to zoom in just a little bit. See if that. It has been one of those mornings. You think it was Monday. I'm just at getting this in position the right way. Sorry. So, today is Fun Fold Wednesday. I'm just going to give it a minute, see if anybody joins. I know I am late. Again, we were supposed to be live at 11, and then they totaled my truck, but they brought it back to the house. I had to have it towed back home. So, that got delivered right at 11. Hi, Iona. Thanks for always joining me. Even when I'm late. And then, so we had to have the truck towed home because they're totaling it. Good morning. And then, so that got that done and everything. And then, just as I sat down to go live, a friend of ours called. Because yesterday I called him and I was like, hey, we're driving down the road and your cows are out. And he had like four or five cows that got out and were headed toward the road. They were in the middle of a field, but they were headed toward the road. And we were driving by. So he called me to thank me, said he got them all, everything's good, he wanted to let me know and to thank me. Then I couldn't get off the phone with him, so that made me again late. Sorry. So today, let's go ahead and get started. If you're watching this the replay on YouTube, I'm Roberta Timmons with Stamp with Roberta at blogspot.com, and today is Fun Fold Wednesday. We're going to be using the Best Day stamp set. I love this birthday set. Used it a ton. So, this Fun Fold card open, so you got this little square on the front, it opens up, then you open this side, and you have another square, and then you open it up, and then you have the happy birthday where you can write your message. I love this Fun Fold card, it is so cute. Okay, we're going to lay it to the side, we're going to bring in our paper and stuff. So first we're going to start with our balmy blue piece. This measures 5.5 by 10, so I just cut it at 5.5, cut an inch off, okay? And then we are going to score this at 4.25 with our score blade. I need to open up our arm and we're going to do 8.25. Okay. 8.25. Perfect. So we're going to leave, I'm going to set that to the side and go ahead and do our other scoring. So you need a piece that is 3.5 by 7 and we're going to score it at 3.5. Okay, and this is Granny Apple Green. All the measurements for everything is on my blog today, so you should be able to just click over there and get all the measurements. Okay, so I'm going to fold this in and burnish. I'm going to just burnish all my score lines really quick, and then we can get started putting it together and doing our stamping and everything. So to put it together, we're going to... This is the front. I want to do this designer series paper. This is 4 by 5.25. Yeah, I bet it is hard to find one level. We have a ranch style home that's one level, 3 bedrooms. Which when Ernie, we've been together 27 years and Ernie had, you know, lived here before. He bought it before we got together, but, then we, you know, like I said, it's all good. Okay, so then we have, oh, this piece is going to go here. This is 4, this should be 4 by 5.25. Okay. Should be 3.75. Sorry, 3.75. By 5.25. Okay. Then we have our, you need 2 pieces of basic white that are 3.25 by 3.25. And then we need another piece of designer series paper. And this one is going to be 5.25. Sorry, I just moved the camera. I just scooted the whole thing. Okay. So 5.25. And then we need it by 1.25. Okay. Yeah, I love this stamp set. It's one, I love any birthday stamp set. Birthday sentiments are my go-to. I do a lot of birthday cards. I come from a huge... My family's big. There's 8 of us, my siblings and I. And each one of us have kids. And then those kids are now, like, having kids. So, it's a lot. Okay, so I'm putting this piece down. Okay. Then we are going to do some stamping. So I'm going to bring in our 3 pieces that we're going to stamp. We're using Memento Black ink. So this one, I'm going to stamp on this big piece. We're going to stamp the happy birthday cake. Okay. And so because this is a bigger stamp, I like to turn it over and use the ink pad like that. You can do you. You can also use the Stamp-A-Majig to do this in case you don't get a good enough stamp. It's always an option. So then we're going to do this piece. So we need our greeting on one of these. It's the best day because it's your birthday. I love that. And then on the front, we're going to... You can't even see that. On the front, we're going to stamp our kitty cat. Okay. And just like that, we're done stamping. So we're using Granny Apple Green and Balmy Blue as our 2 colors, okay? So let's go ahead and start with our cat. I think I used a different color on that one, but... Oh, you know what? I think I used Pool Party, but we're going to use Balmy Blue because that's the color of paper. Okay, so I'm just going to color these in Balmy Blue and Granny Apple Green. And then... And the coloring is the longest part of this. I love Funfold cards, but I have started, I take a piece of paper. This is just a scrap piece of paper, but I'm going to switch it to index cards. And I am going, and I just am writing on here. Like, I'm going to write the date that it went live on my blog and the measurement. So then if I want to do this Funfold again, I can go back to my blog and see it. I'm going to do the light Granny Apple Green for these polka dots on this cake. Anyways, and then I'm just going to make myself, and I'm going to punch a hole in it. And put a ring through it so that way I have my measurements for all of my Funfold cards that I've been doing. So they do a different one each week. So I thought that would be cool to be able to go back to my blog post and watch the video or whatever, but I'd have the measurements and the blog post original. Sorry. So yeah, it's been very eventful. I hope you guys find something. You participate in 4 different rack groups for birthday cards? Wow. I find it hard enough just to do my family, but I've seen remarkably, I forget her name, but anyways, it's Jana Wakelin. She's doing for Lent instead of giving something up for 40 days, which we don't. You know, we don't practice Lent, but I thought what she's doing is really cool, so I think I'm going to do that, and that is 40 cards, mail 40 cards in 40 days. So I think I'm just going to put it out there on my, right here on my VIP group, and have people, if you'd like to receive a card, PM me their address, and or comment on the post. I'm going to post it. And then that would be, let's go back to my cat. Go ahead. Once I post it, then I'm going to have them comment on that. And, I will send out a card to, you know, to the first 40 people and do one card. Oh, I did his nose green. Oh, well. I'll send this to one of my great nieces and nephews. They'll never know, care. I sent little... gnome treat bags with our little peekaboo treat bags. I made some of those up and sent them to my great nieces. they got them yesterday, and they were so excited. They love Tootsie Rolls. But they called me on FaceTime to tell me thank you and that they love their little treat. So it was sweet. That always makes me happy. So, okay. Coloring is done. Make throw these blends back up here. I shared a picture of my storage. I'm going to add a couple more open storage, I think. I haven't decided yet, but I'm pretty sure I'm going to do it. Okay, so what we're going to do is I'm going to put adhesive, two strips of adhesive, maybe three. You don't want to do the whole thing, but just like an inch. And then we're going to line this up here with this edge and about even on this each end. And that's going to be our fun fold, okay? So we're going to put in our center. Okay, so there's that. Then this one goes on the inside of our little flap. This is our saying, don't put it on sideways, Roberta. Yeah, I think it's an awesome idea. I seen her post it and I'm like, oh, I'm going to stone steal that idea and do 40 cards in 40 days. And I need to send more cards anyway, so yeah. What did I do? I don't have it over far enough, maybe. I think I got my score line wrong. I did. But this is the card. And I will go back on my blog post and check and make sure I did the measurements according to this card so that I don't mess anybody else up. Okay? So if anybody has any questions about this card or anything, please let me know and I will gladly come back and answer all cards. Or answer all cards. Answer all questions. And stay tuned for me to post about the mail a card for 40 cards in 40 days. So you can comment and I can send you a card. So, thanks, Iona. Thanks for joining me. Bye.